At noon, the portrait of a former state Supreme Court justice and slave owner is coming down in the Orange County courthouse.
Thomas Ruffin's portrait has been there since 1993, but last week a Superior Court judge requested it come down, citing his racist past. Another portrait of Ruffin's hangs in the Supreme Court building. Our current Chief Justice, Sherry Beasley, the first black woman to hold that position, created a committee to decide if it should stay there or not.